Let's do this. I'm scared. Don't spoil some. Don't spoil this. Go slower, slowly. Okay. Ooh. Is this a map? Well, should I just hold the map and you hold the flashlight?
I guess, or you want me to hold the map or you hold the flashlight.
I don't know.
Alright, let's just start.
Actually, I'll just take a screenshot of the flashlight. I mean, not of the map. So I don't have to grab it every time. I'll take it with my phone.
Yeah,
so.
That's good. That's a good idea. This person one time solved the problem to open the door, but I didn't know how the person did it.
All right, I am ready. I'll grab a flashlight too. Oh wow, it's bright. Wait, is there jump scares?
That one's better than the other one. There's no.
Oh my god, I'm scared. I'm scared.
Don't be, I'm right here.
Ah!
There's no one there.
My voice echoes.
Oh, I hear my echo.
Yeah. I don't like this flashlight.
You wanna change it?
Yeah, I wanna change it. And why do you have the big sister avatar?
Oh, I found it somewhere when I joined my friend.
Oh, it's nice.
Yeah.
I need to hold this at a perfect angle. Okay, I think we're good. Yeah, I'm good. So how far have you? Oh.
It wasn't that far. Okay, so there's like 6 buttons around here.
Am I too short for this?
No, you're fine.
All right, let's look around.
The buttons right here. There might be a lot more buttons. Somewhere around here. You just have to push them in order. I don't know how to do that though.
Ooh.
Okay, press one. Try to push the other button.
Do I have to drop my thing? Oh, I do.
Yeah, you could drop it and press the button. No, I meant like drop it and then press the button and pick it back up. What?
Actually, what? I am going back to the beginning to grab another flashlight and just drop it on the floor. So it'll be brighter.
It's right there. What? What's wrong with it? You could just pick it up.
But now it's. I can't move it.
Want me to help you?
No, I think I'll just grab the other one. Just. I'll be back.
Okay.
Don't get too scared. Ah! Wait. Is it.
With you?
Yeah, can you come? I can't see.
Okay. Oh.
Okay. Ooh, nice. Let's go! Okay, so we got fish, we got snake. That's a fish. That's a tyrannosaur. I don't know what that is. That's a goose looking thingy. That's a... Oh, yeah. That's a short, a midget with a long cape. Oh, that's a person that died from No Nut November. Interesting, yeah. Interesting. Okay, so we're going for fish and snake. Fish is here. That's not snake. Nope.
I think the snake was at the front.
Oh. Oh, this. And the last one is a question mark, so I guess we'll have to do process of elimination. Sounds good?
Sure.
Alright, let's start with this midget with a cape. That's a no. Well, what happened?
I just pressed this
bug button. Oh. So that's one. Fish, snake, bug. Let's try. Poi. Okay, let me try. Fish. Snake. Anything happened? Nope.
No,
okay, let's try it again. What does that sound? Oh, that's coming from you. I got so scared. What happened?
I just pressed another button.
Oh.
Wait, were you looking at the map? I bet the map can help.
It has the fish and snake sign on the bottom part. So I'm trying to do fish, snake, and the last one is a question mark, so we'll just do process of elimination.
Maybe the cape.
Fish. Snake. Let me try this one. No?
No, didn't happen.
No! I hate how we have to drop the flashlight to interact.
If we have VR, this will be easier.
Yeah. Why can't they make it a little easier on desktop users? Oh! Oh! Do you see this?
Yeah.
I just saw it. Does this mean we can move it?
No, we can't do anything, but it means it's giving us a hip.
What does it mean, you said?
I think it's giving us a hip, maybe. I don't know. I think we have to do it in order. I bet this one goes first.
Let's see. Is it only those two? The ones on the back doesn't have it.
I saw one right there.
Well, let's try their combination.
Good.
So bug and
the bird thingy.
Big bird. I'll click on a bug. You click on the bird.
I'll click on the bird.
Nothing?
No.
Wait, click on the bird and I'll click on a bug. Let's see if that order. Maybe order matters. Anything?
Nope.
Cool. What is this upgrade account thing?
Oh, it helps you get rid of those numbers.
Okay. Alright, let's try fish, snake, insect, bird.
Okay.
I got fish. I got snake. Insect. Can you get an insect?
Okay.
Where's bird? I love your background sounds just now.
Yeah, I didn't realize that was her.
It's like doo-doo-doo-doo, we failed. Yeah, I clicked all four. Let's see.
Okay.
Oh, there's... Look up on this... Can you look up here?
Yeah. Look up here?
Yeah, right here. Where I'm looking at. Up. Up. There's some more stuff there. Ooh, that's fish and snake.
Fish, snake, and...
Ooh. Alright. Let's try... Fish, snake, amulet, and insect. I'll get fish and snake. I'll get fish and snake. Alright. Can you get amulet and insect?
Where is it?
Amulet is over here. You got it?
Yeah, I see it.
Whoa! Ha, just kidding. Nothing?
I don't think it happened. Stupid door.
Alright, let me try something. Nope, didn't work. Welcome back.
Nothing happened yet?
Nothing yet. We need to try different orders. Oh, wow. Good catch. Midget and amulet. Let's see what they do.
Okay,
I click the midget. Okay. We need to do this in order.
Okay, let's try the next one. There's the...
Did you try it out?
Yeah, I did. Now we have to try another one.
Okay, I'm gonna try something. Oh, there's no light. Nothing, nothing. Wait, I'm not done, I'm not done. Midget. And one more. Wait, I'm not done. Actually, I'm done. I tried. So, Dira, come to the paper. Dira? Dira. 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 Dira? just want to make sure the desk and the eye. So we have fish, snake. Fish, snake, and nothing. We need to get that piece. That's a crucial piece. So this is the table according to the picture, so we have to look from the table where this thing is looking, so we'll have to start from there. So wherever it's looking, it's right there. So be fish, snake, and fish, snake, amulet, fish, snake, midget, amulet, fish, snake, midget, amulet, nope, and I don't know this. Fish, snake, amulet, insect. Fish, snake, amulet, insect. What, do I press this at the end? No. Is it just me or one of these sounds weird? No, that's just how it is. Dira, I hope you come back. Dira? So that table should be this. Look at where the table are. What the hell is with my grammar? Look at where the table are. Midget amulet. This is where the statue of the cat should be. But it's destroyed. But what is that thing after question mark? Is that a little snake? Or these? These nuts! Hello, do you know anything, sir? Would you help us? am I thinking this too hard? What if it's just fish, snake, and then whatever? What if it's just fish, snake, and this? Nope, okay. Fish, snake, amulet. Of course not. Okay. Three dots represent continuation. I still don't get what those mean. I need to go back to the beginning to see if we missed any clues. Fish and snake. Fish, snake, amulet, insect. Okay, let's try that. Fish, snake, amulet, insect. Midget and amulet. Nothing. What does that mean? Does that mean snake? There's nothing else to this pillar. Fish, snake, question mark. Table, eye, question mark. Another table. A square with a with a rectangle. And an equal sign. Or battery. Alright, fish, snake. See if I can do them in order: fish, snake, insect. Whoops. Fish, snake, insect, and bird. Nothing. Really? Oh my god! Oh! You scared me!
Sorry.
I thought something worked. Because there's a sound.
No. Nothing worked yet?
Yeah, I'm trying to think. I wanted to ask for your opinion on this paper. Yes. So the bottom part is obvious. The fish, the snake, and then question mark. But the top part, I don't get.
Yeah, I don't get it either about the top part.
Okay, DRS, so here's what I think. So for the top image, I'm reading it from the bottom to upward. So right on top of the snake, you see like a table stand, which I think is this thing right in front of us. And then right on top of that, you see like a square with an eye. So I thought we have to stand here and look at the direction where this broken statue is supposedly looking, which is this way. So they'll be looking at this two insignia. And then if we go back to the paper, that would be where the question sign is. But I don't get what is after the question sign. That cylinder looks like a tuna can with squiggly line. Do you see it?
Yeah, kind of.
I need to figure out what that tuna can is. And then that square on top of it. I don't get those two images.
Yeah.
Wait, tuna can. Oh. It's the cats. It's one of the cats. I'm a genius.
Yeah, you're smarter than me.
I don't know, we have to try to know. Fish first. Actually, I'm not sure.
Okay. Let me go to the fish. Oh.
Let's try both ways. Let's try snake first, then.
Yes.
Alright, I press snake. Okay, next is midget. Okay. I got the next one. And now tuna can. It's one of these. I don't know which one though. One of these cats. Or do we go back? Never mind. It's one of these cats, maybe. Okay, let's try this. Let's try this one first. Bug and bird. Yeah, I hit it too. And then for the finale, it looks like a battery. Doesn't that look like a battery? Equal. Let's. Maybe it's this one. Nope.
Oh yeah, you can't press that.
Oh, I thought that was a secret thing.
Nah, I don't know why they put it there though.
It has to be for a reason. Wait, what if that is the question mark? Wait, I don't try it. Never mind. Alright, let me try something. Fish. Snake. Midget. Amulet. Insect. Bird. Whoa! Did you see that? The door opened. Door opened. Did you not hear this? Did you not hear it? I did it. Right here.
Oh. Wait, I remember this. But I can't tell you.
Wait, you been here before?
Yeah, someone solved the puzzle. I don't know how.
Oh, you mean from what I just did?
But when I got in... There was a booby trap.
Oh, don't go in yet first. I'm sorry, I'm a completionist, so I wanna see if this door will open too if I solve it.
Maybe there's something in there I didn't check.
What I meant is I wanna open all the door first and then we'll go in one by one. Or do you want to go in there first? I'm scared.
If you want, you can stay here and I can get killed in there.
Alright, wait, slowly, let's go together. Oh.
Oh, I fell. If you want, I can respawn back and then come back here.
Wait, are we supposed to go there? Or no?
Yeah, that's what I did.
Is there a puzzle? Oh damn. Well, I'm too short to even look at the puzzles. We'll just get respawned back to the beginning, right?
Oh.
Yes, there's three.
I didn't realize there were three. It was too dark.
Let me grab another flashlight. Hello, Dara?
I'm right here.
Where are you?
Right here.
Oh, so that was a trap. I want to activate it.
Pressing one of them.
I want to activate.
Oh, you want to activate it?
Yeah. Can you shine the light there? I don't want to lose the flashlight in there.
Sure, I'll just keep one.
Just stay close here.
Because we have others.
Okay, yeah. Just don't go down there though. Oh, I see it. It's not gonna hit me if I stay by these. Why is it so slow? What?
You want me to come down there and help?
No, it's okay.
You better hurry, this one's coming down very fast.
Hi, I'm still here. Am I supposed to die?
I don't know, I'm coming there.
Wait, is there any way to get out of this?
It's not touching.
What?
It's not killing me, so we're still gonna be alive.
Great. Wait, is this a part of the puzzle? Or we're supposed to die here and respawn? Oh! Oh my god, I got it. I know what we need to do.
What do we need to do?
There are some pieces of skeletons on the ground we need to pick up and reassemble to someone. I don't know who yet. Is it this guy?
Stuck.
No, I think we could do it. Let's try it. Just keep holding the flashlight. Do you see this? I'm holding these. Whoa. What is this?
Did that drop?
No. You can pick it up from the ground. But don't go in yet. I wanna see.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, we can actually go down.
It said fish. Oh, what? Oh. You wanna go down?
Wait, not yet. Not yet. Just let me look at stuff. Are you ready?
I should next time bring the flashlight.
Oh, damn it. Alright, let's go. Oh, snakes. Where do we go? Lead, you have the flashlight, lead us. Okay, stairs. Over here. Your eyes are so creepy.
Are they moving? Oh god.
Ooh, the sound effects. Lead me. Lead me, Dira.
Okay.
There's nothing here.
Nothing.
Wait, there is something. Oh my god! Jesus!
Is there someone in there?
Okay, let's go.
Sorry, okay.
Who sees us?
There's no one there. I guess they're all dead still.
What happened?
You have to choose which way?
Right.
This way?
No! That's not it.
You sit.
Right, over here.
I'm confused with my right.
Okay, there's more. There's, oh, it's a maze. Left.
Okay.
Blah, blah, blah.
Straight, maybe? Wait, you see someone?
No.
Alright.
Oh, alright, let's go straight.
Alright. Oh, dead end.
Alright, let's...
Let's head that way.
Dear! I got scared. You left me.
Sorry.
So scared. Oh! Shoot! Oh my god, why'd you turn the light off? Oh my god! Wait, is he gonna come back?
He can't come back.
Oh, I thought he was one of those guys that... Oh, okay. That keeps on roaming around. Why am I walking so slow?
Probably I'm pushing shift so much.
Oh, I was crouching. That's why.
Oh.
I was like this. Okay, lead us.
Another dead end.
Wait, is this dead end? Here? Oh, insect.
Insect?
Yeah, the sign. Let's go. Maybe, yeah. Let's go a little bit more.
Okay. Oh, another door.
Snake! Oh! Cool.
Okay.
I'm right behind you.
All right,
left. Oh! What was that? You didn't hear that?
I know. I turned on the turned off the sound effect.
Why? There was a clown. There was a clown laughing out loud. What?
Oh, I didn't see it. That's a good thing. You know I hate clowns.
Oh my god. Okay, there's nothing there, but that's what I heard when I came here. Let's go straight. There's nothing here either. Oh, it's a doorway. Nothing.
A doorway?
No, nothing, nothing, never mind. Left. Oh, never mind.
It's left.
Deja vu.
What? Something else got popped up? Come on.
Wait, can you come over here? No! Welcome back.
You were scared because I left?
Yeah. Okay, let's go. I wanna see what's in here.
In there?
Oh wait, it's the same place. Oh. Okay. Yeah. Wait. Oh, okay. This way would be near the snakes and the snake and insect, right?
Yeah,
this is a snake. So we need to try to go to the opposite direction of the snake and insect. So straight or left or from here? Right? Oh, there's nothing here. Straight. Oh, okay, here. New place. try to make left. Oh, I got so scared. Boobies. Boobies. What happened? What's this? Boobies. Boobies?
Oh, it's a heart. What? No.
Wait, what? What do you see?
Nothing. I see a heart. Like a shape of a heart.
Oh, yeah, I see it. Good catch. I think we just went in a circle. Let's go back. Here? Help. Okay. Wait, we're going the wrong direction. Let's go here. Oh wait, snake? Don't tell me we're at the snake and insect place again. Let's go check if we are. Yeah, I think we are. Yeah, we are. Okay, we need to look for the other doors. Alright, Dira. We need to look for a direction that's opposite of here. If you imagine insect as east and snake as south, we need to go northwest to find other doors. Yeah, let's just try to go north. In our artificial map. Yeah. Oh no, that's not it. That looks like a huge dildo.
Wow.
I'm sorry. Here! Dead end.
Somebody dead end.
Yeah.
This was the easier puzzle.
Nope, we're back to where we were beginning. All right, follow me. Oh, snake. Wow. Okay, let's go back to the snake door. Yeah, pressed it.
Oh, okay.
Wow, how did we miss that?
Yeah. No idea.
That's cool. Is it this way? Nope. Alright, let's keep going. Oh, nope. Oh, here. Nope, I'm getting confused. Oh my god. Nope. We need to go this direction. Oh, just where I'm facing at. We need to go this direction. So if you can find any routes that goes... Oh, here we go. Never mind. Dead end. Over here, maybe? Over here? Over here? Is it hard to see me?
When you're going in the dark, yeah.
Oh. There we go. We got it.
Oh, we got it?
Yeah.
Oh, no, I have to go to bed.
You're going to bed?
Yeah.
No way. You're not going to leave me here by myself. What was that?
I thought I saw a wall disappear.
Nah, you're off your beds. Wait, give me a second. Okay, I'm ready. It's so loud.
I just turned it down.
I don't think so. Oh, this is it. Don't fall down.
I saw that before. You try to climb back up.
Yeah, I couldn't climb. Slowly, slowly. What happened?
I saw a skeleton walking by.
Oh.
So I heard both of them were black.
Yeah. That's where I stopped.
But this is another puzzle?
I think so. Wait, why is this not blocked? Was this always like this? Oh, it is blocked. What happened? What'd you see?
I thought it wasn't blocked.
Oh, we can move these! I didn't notice! Are you serious? That's awesome!
What? Am I flying? Oh, never mind.
Okay, I'll keep the light on. Yeah, you throw them. Okay, it's all right. Poi. Pick up your flashlight. I think we can go. Oh no, it's getting louder.
I don't hear it.
Oh my god, you hear that?
Why did you turn off my light?
I don't know. Well, we don't need it.
I guess we have light.
Why is there another door? Oh, it's another puzzle. Yeah.
Do we press it or
no? Don't press it yet. This is the puzzle.
So do we use the same one like we did to the first one?
We could try. Padera, what is this? I'm too short.
A bird. Flamingo thing.
Okay, well, let me change to my big guy. Okay, bird. And insect. I think I know what we need to do. Okay, this puzzle is pretty simple. So when you look around, Dira, you'll find squirrels.
Squirrels?
You will find these lines of emblems, one of these animals are, with a midget. And they have to always be in a set of six. However, in a set of six, one of them is always empty. And over here, if you come over here, these are 6x6, and the ones that are like brown. Miss Lady, thanks for the follow. Yeah, that's the code. Alright, let me get my pen out.
Are you solving math?
No, I just need to remember which is which. Fish, midget, okay, amulet. Amulet. What is this one? Midget? What?
I'll be right back. I'm going to get my drink.
Okay, Poi. Welcome back. Okay, are you ready? Here's the order. Amulet, snake, insect, fish, midget, and birdie.
I all
right, will you go press the amulet for me? Did you get it? Amulet? Is it? I don't know. Oh, there.
I keep looking. Okay.
Nice. Can you click on insect? And now, midget, where's midget? Oh, okay, I got midget. And then bird, it should open. Oh! Sorry. I am so tall. I just realized this. This is scary. Should we pick it up?
Oh.
Should we press it?
Oh wait, I see a light.
Whoa. My god.
Oh, we have to press this. Oh, no, wait, hold it. I have to hold it. Oh.
Oh, you hold it?
You want to hold it?
I think I'm a little too tall to hold it. And I'm a little too short to hold it. Okay, what are we doing? Let's go. Just walk straight, I guess? Okay. Put it on the light, I think. Whoa.
I didn't do anything.
Is it upside down? The plate? What is that insect? I knew it. Point.
I can't.
I don't think you put it perfectly.
What? What?
How does this work? No. Don't tell me we have to shine this somewhere. I'm going to my midget form. What happened?
Never mind, that was my hair and my face, my bad.
Oh my god. Where?
Oh, wait, no.
I don't see anything.
That's a flamingo.
What do you see? Oh! Don't tell me we have to shine a light on that! Oh my god.
We have to bend it?
We have to have VR? No!
We should have said it earlier. Oh, maybe I have to bend it.
Yes.
Am I bending it right?
Good luck. I'll be right back to see if our flashlight works. Are you for real? Whoa, what was that? This is scary.
Does it work?
Nope. Whoa! You're doing it!
Oh, really?
Wait, why is the room so bright now? You're doing it! Whoa!
I didn't know that.
I think you accidentally hit something. Okay, we need to hit the insect, which is right here.
Oh, that explains.
Try your best to aim it. Oh.
Oh, I hit it. Maybe I was.
Wait, do you see? It's behind you, but do you see the light that's reflecting?
Yeah, what?
Can you see behind you? Or no?
Yeah, I see it. I'm trying.
I think move back a little bit. Move back a little bit.
Okay.
We had it working before. Wait, you're not even in the light. Move to your right.
Oh, I'm not? My right or your right?
Your right. Your right! There you go, you got it. Okay. Should I tell you how to... Okay, move your camera right. Don't move your body, just your camera. Just move your mouse. Move your mouse right, 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 a little bit more, 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 stop, stop, and now move your mouse up into the sky, keep going, yes, you got it. Okay, next, we have to find... it's the sign of the bird. Where's the bird?
Oh, okay, I'll just have to turn.
Yeah. Can you see the light or no?
Yeah, I did, but I turned the wrong way, maybe.
Move back. You're back. Move your right. You're right. Front. Forward. Forward. You're right. 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 Forward. Left. forward a little bit. Just a little bit. You're directly under the light, but I don't know why it's not hitting.
Oh, I keep going up, but then I lose the light.
Okay, move back a little bit.
To my right?
Move back a little bit. Okay, now move your move your mouse up. You got it?
It's going up. I mean, yeah.
Yeah, that's how it's supposed to be.
No, it disappeared.
Then move back a little bit. Okay, move forward a little bit. A tiny bit. Okay, try moving your mouse. Oh, I see it. Where's the bird? I'll try to look for it. Okay. I'm right directly under the bird. So if you could just shine your light on me. Okay, I'll tell you. Whatever I'm telling you is from your perspective. Move your mouse right. Keep going. Keep going. No, no, that's the wrong one. Keep going. Keep going. Stop, 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 stop. Okay. Move your mouse up. You got it. Okay, now we need to get fish. Let me look for it. Okay, so for fish, move your mouse right. Keep going. Keep going, keep going. Keep going, keep going. Okay, slowly. Wait. Your light just disappeared. Okay. Move. Keep going right. Oh, wait, your light disappeared. You might have to move your body a little bit. Okay, now move your mouse right. Try it. Right. Right. Oh, wait, it disappeared again. Move your body again. Like, so, I don't know how you... Alright, move your mouse right. Okay, stop. Oh, no, it disappeared again. Okay, move your mouse down. Keep going. Oh, no, no, no. Your light disappeared again. Can you move your body to the left? Okay, now move your mouse down. You got it, you got it. Keep going. Nice. Okay, snake is next. Let me find that for you. Okay, I know we're snake. So, move your mouse to the left. Keep going, keep going. Okay, stop. Okay, move your mouse down. A little bit. Oh, you got it. Okay, we gotta get midget next. Okay, so move your mouse right. Okay, stop. Go back a little bit. Just a little bit. No, no, not your body. Move forward again. Okay, move your mouse back a little bit. No, no, no. Wait. No, that's the wrong direction. Move your bows to the left a little bit. A little bit more. Okay, now move your mouse up. Up, keep going. Keep going. Stop. Move your mouse left. Okay. Alright, now we need amulet. I think so. Do you see where I am?
I see your name tag, yeah.
Just try to move your light where my name tag is. So, do a 180, literally. Oh wait, the light is gone. You need to move your body. Okay, yeah. Keep going. Stop. And look down. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Yes, you got it. Wait a second. I'm pretty sure we just did it. We got all of them. It's weird. This is gonna be impossible for one person.
It just showed snakes somewhere.
We did it though.
What's the point? Maybe something opened on the other side?
Let's go check. Oh, our flashlight.
I think we need our flashlight.
It's in the dark room. Right here.
It's a good thing we're bright.
Yeah. Where do we go?
I think we have to go back.
I fell. I'm in the ground.
What did you?
I don't know.
Belly.
Wait, no, I'm just short. Never mind. I think so.
Oh, you crouched?
No. Let's go back. Whoa, what is this outline?
Where? Oh, try to follow me.
Now where are we going?
I have no idea. I'm just walking backward. Oh, I'm stuck. Okay.
I don't think this is the right way.
We're going the right. Maybe. Let me see. Yeah, we're going the wrong way. Okay.
No, what I mean is this is not the right way the game intends us to do.
I knew we should have gone back. If we respawn, we won't go through the hole.
Oh. Yeah. You want to do it again? Yeah. I'm pretty sure I didn't make any mistakes, but let's try it again.
I think I did. Probably I kept moving too much. Oh, no. Did we miss fish?
No, I'm pretty sure we got it. Fish is right up here.
Yeah, I saw it. This is not right. Come on.
All right, let's do this again. Let's do it again.
What'd you say? Okay.
Poi.
Okay.
Wait, I want to try. Let me hold it to see if I can hold up. Wait, can you hold it up again?
Sure. Give me.
Can you move your mouse up a little bit? Does this work? Am I shooting light? What? The insect or the bird?
I said the bird.
I need to hit the bird or I...
Okay,
wait.
Let's do the bug.
Am I hitting the bug or the bird? It says I'm hitting the bug.
You just hit the bird.
This? Oh, this is the bug, right?
Okay, when you hit the bug, it says bird now.
Okay, where's bird? Why is this thing glitched?
Oh, it's easy for VR chat people, but not for desktop mouse people.
Yeah. Why is this glitched?
If only they make the mirror bigger, it'll be easier.
Why? Why? Boy! I need your help. Can you grab it again and then hand it to me? Okay, move your mouse up. Okay, that's good, that's good. Alright. No, it's good. Whoops, sorry, I dropped it. One more time. Got it. Oh my god, I'm sorry, one more time.
It's not your fault.
Alright, can you move up a little bit? I mean, your mouse. Okay. Holy squirrels! I'm sorry.
This mirror really hates you.
Okay.
I got it.
Nice. Okay. First is insect. Whoops. Oh my god. No freaking way. Are you serious?
I think you need to back up.
Oh, I got it.
Oh, okay. My right. Okay.
I got it.
Oh, you know where you're going.
Shoot, I dropped it. No.
I think you need to work with the power model.
Yeah. No, I got it. I got it. Let me try it. Last time. Please, pick it up for me.
I don't mind picking it up. Okay, up.
Oh!
Is your mouse working? I'm just saying.
It is. I'm just... I got butterfingers. I got butterfingers. Okay. Insect, where's the bird?
Okay, the bird's right behind you.
Okay.
Yeah. I think we need to be careful where we look. Okay, fish.
Wait, was that the bird I just hit? Fish is
okay,
up there. Okay. What's next?
Now
I'm so sorry.
Up here.
I'm so sorry I dropped it. Yep.
It's not your fault. I think you need to work on the taller model.
Fax machine. Got it. Okay, where is it that? Right next to my light? Okay, midget.
Now it's the king person.
Where are they?
It's right here.
Okay.
Now the Jesus sign.
Whoa, whoops. I hit something by accident.
It's not your fault.
I think we had to start over.
Okay.
Insect.
Insect is over there.
Here?
Yeah.
Okay, bird.
Okay, now it's the bird.
Where is it?
Okay, down. I mean up. A little bit more.
Oh, I see. And fish.
Fish. Right over. Yeah, here, here.
Okay, snake.
Now the snake. Better be careful on that one.
Where is it?
Right there. You're almost close to it. Keep turning. Left.
No, say from my perspective.
Right.
More?
No. I'm so confused.
I'm almost to the fish. Okay, now the midget king.
Yeah, it's right here on the bottom.
Okay, I'm gonna. If I am about to touch something, tell me.
Okay. Okay, now the Jesus sign. To the right.
I hear something!
I didn't see what it said.
I hear something! It's opened! Yes!
It's open. Oh!
Yay! Wow, this is a big room. This looks like a boss room.
Oh boy. Oh, what the?
What happened? Oh! It's a maze. Okay, I got it. I got it.
Where you going?
This is actually pretty cool.
Where did you go? I can't even see where I'm going.
Boy!
Birds can't see glass.
Is that a game?
No, it was like from the movie. I forgot what it's called. What's that noise?
I don't know, but it doesn't sound good. What?
I thought I saw something on the ground.
Oh.
Oh my god, this sounds really getting close.
Wrong way. Oh shoot! Oh my god.
What happened?
Holy Jesus. Exactly.
Whew. I don't think I will be able to sleep for a while.
Well, we got our treasure. That was actually pretty fun.
Yeah.
This jar person is a masochist.
Yeah, that was very cool.
I like the puzzles